head coach Jean Prioleau. And, Coach, you and I spoke on the pregame show about trying to limit the layups in this game. That was part of the game plan for San Jose State. I felt like in the first half it wasn't bad. Second half they were able to take some advantage of points in the paint.
Well, okay, so here it is. We gave up five layups in the first half. So if we subtract those five layups, we're up by two. And in the second half, we gave up six layups for 12 points. Mm-hmm. So first half, second half, that's a combined 22 points.
And even if they do hit a basket that's not a layup on that possession, you're still making it a closer game. You're giving yourself an opportunity to be in position to win.
Well, yeah. So back to what your point you just brought up, because it doesn't mean that they wouldn't score other in that possession.
But you can't assume that.
Right. What you're trying to do is you're trying to take away the highest percentage shot in the game. Mm-hmm. That doesn't mean that they're not going to make a 15-footer or a 12-footer. Yeah, that could happen. But if we take away the layups, we are very, very close. I know it doesn't look like that, and you look at the numbers and you're like, oh, they made, 16 threes. Well, you know what? Boise made 18 threes, and we looked at the numbers. We looked with inside the game. And if we wouldn't have given up layups in that game, we would have won that game by three.
I think you talk about playing the odds, and the odds were Wyoming shot 32% from three coming into the game. So would you rather take that chance or allow them to try and score inside? And, it worked out better for Wyoming in the first half, but they didn't shoot as well from the perimeter in the second half.
That's exactly right. And I don't know if it's going to happen like that every time. But what I do know is if we could protect the paint, which is what we're trying to do. I mean, we switched 1 through 5 tonight because they have two guys on the floor that could shoot threes. You know, Dalton made some big-time threes. But if we can take away that paint area, which we're going to try and do, and we're going to work on some things in the next couple of days. And I know we have Nevada. We got the best team in the league coming up on Wednesday. It's going to give us a chance. We were right in the game. We actually took the air out of this arena because it wasn't loud at all. Mm-hmm. And coach, they had to call timeout because we were right there in the game. It was a 10-point game, I think.
That's the other side of it. You shoot 46% in an arena like this where so many teams struggle. I mean, top 25 teams come in here and struggle. It just is a testament to the Spartans being very, very close.
Oh, man, we are right there. Now, playing against them, at our place, we had 20 assists against them. Tonight, we only had 7. We did turn the ball over too much. Our two upperclassmen kind of turned it over way too much. I'm optimistic.
Yeah.
To what we are trying to do as a program, and I know there are people out there that, they're unhappy. There's a lot of San Jose State people that are unhappy right now. I'm unhappy too. Our players are unhappy as well. But we are trying to focus on something that tries to give us a competitive advantage.
Right.
So, we will continue to keep working at this.